Hey friends, I'm Crimson Pleasure. I'm Crimson Pleasure. Hi friends, I'm Crimson Pleasure, and welcome back to Anarchy. Let's riot. We thought we were done. Oh god, no. We're not done. I think it's a gazelle. Alright, let's go riot. I assume this is it. Anorland. Roll away. Oh. There is a lot of me. There is one person in there. Okay. I don't have good feelings. No. Oh, sweet. Okay. Alright. We lost a couple, but we're getting the feel of the land here. And I can't pick up this. And I can take down buildings right now. That's always wonderful. Wait, what am I supposed to do about you? That sucked. Jerks. Alright. Okay, those are down. What's over here? Are we allowed to be in the park after dark? I don't want to fuck up regulations or anything like that. Oh wait, we're rioting. Never mind. I don't care about your stupid regulations. Oh yes, I finally achieved super cute riot status. Which, as you guys know, if you've been watching, it's hard to do. Oh, it's you assholes. I guess super cute rioting doesn't work on you. Will super cute riot status work on you? But I'm adorable. Do you all love me? Wait, who doesn't love me? One of you is fighting me, but I don't know who. Okay. I'm so confused. We lost Super Cute Riot status, but that's not a bad thing. I was really confused. I didn't know who was on my side. Sweet. That took care of most of my problems. Me too. I can't take you now. Yeah. All right. I just said I had no reason to go. Okay. And then you gotta wait for it. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Oh god. Simulator, I'm so stuck. Right. Should have taken this thing out. I have the dumb sometimes. You guys have been watching this, you know. Sometimes it just doesn't make sense to me. Okay, we need things to blow up. Okay, you're mine. Got that. Alright. Gonna go this way. Oh, itchy does. Oh no, don't set those off. Yeah, bitches. Okay. That was easy. Of course, now that I've said that out loud. I think we have like 4 more to get? Maybe 5? So, and obviously there's gonna be- hopefully this is gonna be the last 2 episodes? But we'll see. I mean, we have a lot of confusing things going on. I don't need to fight you. I love it. They've opened a theme store and disguised themselves as bunnies and other friendly creatures to try and get me. They killed my unicorn! The bitch has gotta die. Okay. Oh no. I've been lied to. Come on. Alright, I'm not entirely sure what that was all about, but okay. specific thing for a specific thing? Oh, it's for over there. Oh, I can use it for anything. Sweet! Okay. Sorry if I'm not as pumped today as I usually am. I retorted two games that did not report. Let's see if this will work. No? You assholes. But I need these peeps. That's not cool. Wait, can I use whatever this is? My rocket launcher? I can. Yay! Alright, let's go this way. Yeah, I was trying to record 3 different games, and it didn't work out. So I was like, fuck it. This universe is telling me to finish this game now instead of later, which is what I was going to do. I obviously always intended to finish it, but I was going to give you guys something else in between. But we'll just finish it now. We'll just do that. Try to get you before you even took off. Oh well. Alright, how do I get in there? Can I just... Oh, I can go through this fine. Okay. Damn it. I failed this so bad. I got a lion. I can throw these. Awesome. Lost like most of my guys to you. Fuck off. I hate those things. Those things are awful. The knockout gas? I think it's knockout gas. Die, fucker, die. Alright. have it? Okay, mine now. Here, guys, get the cart, Thank you. Let's see if it'll work, bud. Good. See, I'm learning. Did I get knocked out? Oh, there's a brainwashing thing back there? Huh, ew. Oh, okay, I see you. I can't take down the building. That was dumb of me to try. I know you guys need down. I'm working on it. That was dumb. It was so dumb. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. No, go the way I want. Not doing so good this level. Alright. The music's also, to me, is drastically different. Blow that building up to get you guys. Can I knock it with this thing? No. Come here. No. Alright. Oh, but there's a blow-up thing around here somewhere. There's gotta be. No, this- what are you guys- Right, they don't do anything. I have the dumb. Okay. So far from enough to give me what I need. It's fine. Do what I can with what I got. The tools I needed, I just threw away. And it went away! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm doing so terrible at this level. So, just so terrible. I got it done, I got my thing. That's all that matters. I got it correct. That's about right. And a lion.
What the fuck?
Mist Sun. Oh, but going back there is going to be a pain in the ass. I think they're just gonna have to do it. They should have been easy to get to. I guess there's no way to make that train run, huh? I bet if I had taken out an I had taken out one earlier. I don't feel very awesome. Alright, so we're gonna skip Marmo Street for now, because I wanna get this episode done. But I will come back to it. Thank you. find more things in the tree. Alright. Oh, yay! Alright. I haven't lost too many people. That makes me happy. Projectiles is a oh shit. It's a bit of a fib. I find take that though. Because like if you run out of things to throw, you've nothing left to throw. Because Enda's projectiles in this game would be awesome. I've been here. Okay, let's see. Where are we going now? No sleeping good night, I guess. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, I missed some people. Shit. Where did I miss you? I don't think it's another new one. Oh, I have no way to get in there, do I? Thank you. lost a lot of people. Wait. Did we just get separated? Gun. Oh no, you guys just fell asleep. Oh, okay. Not being very smart right now. Terrific. Holy shit. Correct. I'll take it. I'll take it and I'll take my giraffe and I'll go home. Alright. We got new ones. We got a gazelle, a giraffe, a lion, and a platypus. Alright, and that's gotta be a koala. And I know that the rhino, I know. Dragon? Or a fly? Or dragonfly? I know, I have to get Marlo Land. Let's check the dispenser, because we gotta change this. Alright, so the cute didn't work for me. That. I love to dash, as you all know. And I'll take bigger explosions. Alright, well I'm gonna call it for this episode of Intercute. And it looks like we're almost done, though Marmo Street may be an episode all to itself. Me just dying over and over and over again. But I will do it because I love you guys and I wanna get whatever is hiding out, the rhino that I think is hiding out there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like if you're mildly entertained, subscribe for more amazing video by us, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, thanks, bye.